adding and subtracting whole numbers, decimals and negatives, rounding decimals. Decimals are part of the whole in a place value. So if we look at our decimal, the 8 is in the ones column. We go to the right, and our 1 is in the tenths column. Our 7 is in the hundredths column. Our 2 is in the thousandths column. Our 6 is in the ten thousandths. Our 9 is in the hundred thousandths. And our 3 is in the millionths. Notice that we've just added a th onto the end. In example 1, it says to round to the nearest thousandths. So the thousandths is, if I go from the decimal, have tens, hundreds, and then thousand, we're looking at the 2. Just like with whole numbers, I'm looking to the right of the number I'm rounding to, and I have a 7, and since 7 is larger than 5, then we're going to round up. So to round this, we're going to have 4.013. In example 2, it says to round to the nearest hundredths. That's going to be our 1. Again, I'm looking to the numbers to the right of that. The number to the right of 1 is a 2, and since it's less than 4, we're going to round down, and so our number will be 4.01.